Welcome back to ETV, entertainment television everywhere in the Treasure Valley. To fill us in now on all the cool local events heading your way this weekend, from the Boise Weekly, Tara Morgan. How are you?
Doing great. How are you, Brad?
Good. Annual manual comes out this week.
I know. It's super exciting for us. We've been working on it for a really long time. It's our annual guide to everything in the Treasure Valley. Arts, culture, annual events, pronunciation guide, everything. It's a really great resource.
It is a super cool thing. We're thrilled that you can put that out for us every year.
Yeah, so that's available on stands this week. And then if you don't get a copy this week, swing by the Boise Weekly offices, and we've got tons there that you can pick up.
Yeah, and it's definitely worth picking up.
Yeah, for sure.
Cool. Tell us about some of the great events we can check out this weekend.
Yeah, well, coming up on Thursday, it's a really interesting fundraiser for the Boise Contemporary Theater. It's going to be Sam Shepard and Scott Glenn, two theater and film actors,
nice,
who are going to be reading Ages of the Moon at the Egyptian Theater. So it's sort of a once-in-a-lifetime kind of experience. And so that's going to be starting at 7 p.m., and tickets are $50 to $100 per person.
And, of course, it goes to a great cause to help Boise Contemporary
Theater. Yeah, absolutely. And also coming up on Thursday out in Sun Valley is a super neat event. It's the Sun Valley Shakedown, their inaugural event, and so there's going to be two headlining acts. It's going to be Bella Fleck and the Original Flecktones, and then there's also going to be Bruce Hornsby and the Noisemakers.
Very cool. Sounds like he outgrew the range, huh?
Right.
Getting a little hipper in his old age. That's awesome.
That starts at 5 p.m., and it's at the Sun Valley Festival Meadows. And then also coming up Thursday through Sunday is the Canyon County Fair and Festival. Everything that you love about a fair and festival, along with some pretty great music acts as well. Thursday night is Joe Nichols and Stealing Angels. Friday, we've got Tracy Lawrence and Jacob Lyda. Saturday brings Rena Rocker's Kansas, and then Sunday closes it out with Jody Messina.
That's great.
Yeah.
Tracy Lawrence, isn't he the guy who goes like, whoa? Wrong Lawrence. Okay, moving on. Well, stick around because we've got an extended look at all the great stuff going on at the Canyon County Fair coming up just a little bit later on in the program, too.
Cool, that'll be awesome.
Yeah, totally.
So, also coming up on Friday is Ferris Bueller's Day Off at the Idaho Botanical Garden. So it should be super cool, a classic 80s cult film out under the stars. So gates open at 7 there, and the movie begins at dusk, and it's $5 for non-Botanical Garden members and $3 for members.
How cool. Sounds like a drive-in without the cars, huh?
Yeah, totally. coming up also on Saturday, there's going to be two really neat events going on at the Fyingham Coffee Garage out in Nampa. Kicking things off is the Super Summer Craft Market, which is their second annual event, and that starts at 9 a.m. and goes till 3 p.m., and it's a bunch of great area crafters and local artisans selling their wares in the parking lot.
Neat.
And then later on that evening, there's going to be a really cool bake sale fundraiser for the Idaho Food Bank, and so there's going to be local treats from Fyingham and places like Cake Ballers, and then there's going to be some awesome local bands as well, including Dedicated Servers, Grand Falconer, and Al Wright.
Oh, that sounds delicious.
Yeah.
Well, very cool. Well, it's definitely a great weekend, especially with the Canyon County Fair and all the other cool stuff going on.
Totally.
So thank you so much, Tara. It's always a pleasure to get the info scoop for the weekend.
Well, thank you, Brad.